What's good, y'all? This is your boy J3, John Franklin III, and these are my 10 essentials. First and foremost, my number one essential over everything else is God. You know, without Him, I am nothing, won't be nothing, I wouldn't be where I am today. So that's the first and foremost essential that I have in my life. Along with that would be my Bible app that I use every day. A lot of people, if you follow me, you would know that every day I post the verse of the day on my Instagram story, my Snapchat story. And really that, you know, holds me accountable, you know, to make sure I'm giving God His time each and every morning before I start my day. And just to be able to share His word. And it's really interesting because since I've been doing that for about a year or two, a lot of fans actually look forward to that every day. If I miss a day or something like that, I always get a lot of DMs like, hey, yo, where's the verse of the day? And everybody been wanting to know, like, where do I get my verses from? So it's the Bible app. If you ain't got it, go get it. If you got it, use it. Let the church say amen. My second essential definitely have to be my family. I mean, my family is my rock. I mean, through everything, they always there. We talk all the time. I talk to my mom at least twice a day, every day. Don't miss out on that. You know, talking to my pops all the time, my brothers, my sister. You know, my family is everything to me. You know, my brothers and sisters, we all have the same tat. It's a family tat. We all have family first tatted on us. And, you know, I have all my family's faces tatted on me. My mom, my brother, my sister, my dad. We just real big on family, and family means everything to me. I definitely have to be my second essential, for sure, is the fam.
You know what I'm saying?
My third essential would be this bag, my Louis Vuitton Merce, as my mom will call it. That's why I call it. She call it a Merce, it's a man purse. This is essential because it carries a lot of everyday essentials that I use. And this or some form of bag like this, fanny pack, is always with me. So I don't have to have heavy pockets, you know what I'm saying? Just put everything in here, keep it nice and concealed, and we swaggy at the same time, you feel me?
What do you typically carry?
Check it out. Got the mask. Gotta have your mask, you know, that's important nowadays, especially. We got, what else we got in here? The hand sanitizer, major key. Got the Mophie backup charger. Can't ever go out of juice. Even though I got two phones, you still gotta have the juice just in case. So, extra headphones. Gotta have the extra headphones when the AirPods die out. The wallet. Bucks ID. Gotta have the chapstick. Can't have them dry lips. It's one of my favorite colognes, travel size. Yeah, that's about it. Carry everything in here, put my phones in here. And just don't weigh me down. Definitely an essential right here. Next essential would have to be a hoodie or a hat. Most of the time I'm wearing one or the other. I mean, hoodies are just comfortable. I like having my head covered. I kind of like try to blend in and not like be seen a lot. So that's usually why I'm wearing a hat, or usually why I'm wearing a hoodie, besides comfort, just to kind of, you know, blend in and not be seen and noticed while I'm out and stuff like that. But hoodies are just comfortable. I mean, I'm from Florida, I'm from South Florida. Every time I wear a hoodie, be like, aren't you hot? Like, nah, I feel like it keep you more cool than anything, because, I mean, the sun stay off your skin, and you're just soft and just feeling lovely. Feel me? You gotta feel lovely out here in these streets. But yeah, this actually one of the hoodies that's gonna be dropping on my new line coming sometime, you know, end of November, early December. Drip by JF3. It's one of the hoodies. Y'all go check it out, man. But definitely a hoodie or a hat is one of my definitely essentials that I have. And if you know me, you know these are very important. One of the two is very important. I'm usually wearing them. My next essential would definitely have to be my AirPods. Honestly, I think this is like one of the best products Apple has ever made, the AirPods. I use them every day, all day. When I'm working out, driving home, pre-game, like these things do everything. I like the fact that, you know, it's no cord, it's not too big. They don't ever fall out of my ears, and a lot of people don't like them for that reason, but this is probably the best Apple product in my opinion. And this is only my second pair of AirPods. I ain't buy like 5 or 10 like most people. I take care of my stuff. The only reason this is my second AirPods is because my first pair got stolen. I did not lose them. So yeah, definitely is a necessity and an essential in my life. My next essential would have to be cologne. And more specifically, this Versace Wood cologne. I just really got this as a birthday present from my mom. And we were in the mall walking around and we were smelling different colognes. And this is probably my favorite smelling cologne that I have. So I'm making this my go-to cologne, called Versace Wood. And I mean, I like it. Everybody like it. My girl like it. She like it. I like it. Versace Wood. Try that. Trust me. My next essential, gotta have the snacks. Like, I love junk food from everything. Like, this is my new favorite creation. The frosting with the Teddy Grahams. If you don't know about that, you need to go try that. This is where I at. Trust me. Favorite chips, you know, you gotta have the blue Doritos or the purple bag. Don't matter. Gotta have you some fruit snacks. Gotta have the fruit snacks. On the go, gotta have the fruit snacks. I buy the big boxes. I don't even waste time with the little boxes. But yeah, like snacks, I mean, I probably eat more snacks than regular food. And like, I don't know how, but I mean, hey, it is what it is. Life too short, you might as well enjoy it. Gotta have you some snacks. Definitely an essential. My next essential is definitely shoes. I've been a sneakerhead for a long time. I mean, I got my first job in high school for the sole purpose of buying my own shoes. So I've been collecting shoes for a long time. I still have shoes all the way back from high school. These probably one of my favorite pair of Jordans, the Four Toros. I mean, I don't know. It was funny how I got these because I was in college and I got them the day they released. I didn't even really want them. And then the day they released, my roommate went to get them. So I went with them. I just copped them. It turned out being one of my favorite shoes. These are the Cactus Flea Market Blazers. I just think these are pretty dope. There's not a pair that's made the same. So, you know, I like buying shoes. Basically, what nobody else has, that's what I want when it comes to shoes. I like to have my own unique style. I don't like to look like everybody else. So I do that with fashion. I do that with my shoes. Most of my decisions is basically against the grain and against what everybody else is doing. So, you know, shoes is a big part of me, big part of my life, always has been, probably always will be. And it's definitely an essential of mine. My next essential definitely has to be this chain here. This is actually my first chain and piece that I got. My guy in Atlanta, Usma, did it. 10 karat, white gold, VS1 and VVS mix. It has a crown on top. This is my logo. And it's essential to me because, I mean, it's my brand. This is a marketing tool. And it's really just, you know, accomplishment for me. Like, it's the first thing I really bought that was worth something. You know, I'm not big into, like, watches at all. I'm not big into, like, you know, big bracelets and stuff. But, you know, this is a nice, like, little everyday piece for me to have, you know, about my brand, about me. And we definitely got some other things in the works. But it's, like, my first chain. And it's just an essential. It's nice, clean, not too heavy. You know, get the job done. We stay icy in here, too. My last and final essential definitely has to be my Xbox One. I'm not even a big gamer, to be real. But my Xbox got everything on it, like Netflix, all my movies, all my shows, Hulu, whatever I want to do. I'm always on my Xbox. And I've recently became a big time gamer just because I got a lot more time on my hands now that I'm dealing with, you know, rehab and recovering from my injury. So I've been on the game a lot, been playing a lot of Call of Duty, playing a lot of 2K, Madden, and I'm actually starting to become a fan of gaming instead of just using my Xbox for other things. But yeah, add me, I'm on Yoke, hit me up, I've been on the game, I be on the game a lot now that I got time, like I said, so catch me in the gulag, if you feeling like it, you know, we go one-on-one, don't matter, I might lose, I might win, don't matter. Just meet me there. But nah, definitely essential is the Xbox for sure. All right, y'all. Thank y'all for checking out, hanging out with me. seeing what my 10 essentials are. Be sure to subscribe down below, follow the channel, stay tuned for more videos coming soon. Yeah.